The possibility gave by the AOC to each organizing committee to propose the inclusion of one or more additional sports for its edition of the Games is a great opportunity. This allows to complete the program of sports and to address new audiences, but also to customize its games and bring a different color to each edition of the Games. For Paris 2024, we have chosen three sports already present in Tokyo and which were very successful: surfing, climbing and skateboarding, and added breaking. These four additional sports, supported by 79% of the French and even 89% of the youth, are complementary to the indoor and outdoor team sports, fighting or racket sports already on the program. They will also offer spectacular images to spectators and TV viewers around the world, whether on the Place de la Concorde in Paris for breaking and skateboarding, on the climbing wall at Le Bourget, or on the one of the most beautiful waves in the world in Tahiti. Finally, we are looking forward to presenting these sports to those who don't know them yet and to share incredible moments with all those who are already fans. Thanks to the IOC for giving us this opportunity, and see you all in Paris 2024 to see the greatest athletes of all countries compete on these four new sports.